What's up, y'all? So welcome back to my channel. So today I'm actually about to go house hunting. Come with me on this journey. I hope y'all like the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and come on, let's go. Alright, y'all, let me turn the music down. So I'm about to head to the first house. I'm only got three houses today. I'm gonna bring y'all with me. Hopefully they let me record in there. Yeah, so I'll see y'all when I get there, alright? What's up, y'all? I just made it to the first house. Show y'all, it's right here. Hold on. See, there it is. I'm gonna show y'all the inside. Oh, this isn't the house that I'm looking at. Oops. Where the fuck is the house that I'm looking at? This one's got all the twos. The house with 222 on it. That means alignment. I'm actually having trouble finding the first house. Uh-oh, that's not you, that's not you. I know I said it on there, but I think I entered into the wrong driveway. Yeah, I did. Oops, I'm walking to somebody's neighborhood. I'm actually not liking the setup of these houses already. But I'm gonna still take a look at it. Maybe when I see the inside, I'll be sold. Shopping for properties, man. Properties, properties. Is it those ones? Are those the houses I'm supposed to be looking at? So I'm confused. Resident one, maybe. Okay, I see it now. Let me see. What the fuck? Why are these locked? How am I supposed to look at the houses if this shit is locked? There we go. Just finna hop this shit. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, come with me. I'm gonna flip the camera. This is the first house I'm looking at. I got the code for it right here. Oh, I got the code. Let me see. Aha. Open sesame. Wow. Wow, that's nice. Here's my car outside. I like it. It's like a little gym. It's cute. This is nice, actually. Okay. I'm gonna give y'all a look at it. It's nice to have that little cover thing. And this bathroom is really big. Like, look at it. This camera is nice. Yeah, this is nice. Like, tall. Yeah, it's nice. I like it. And I'm a tall person, so. I got these cabinets for the towels and stuff. I like it. Okay, on to the rest of this house. I love this accent wall. You got the little alarm system going on here. See, supply closet. Oh, coat closet. I love it. Okay, I'll see. This dining room. See the backyard view, the living room, kitchen. They got a nice, they set it up really nice so you can buy the house. yeah, so here, I'm gonna just go over here. Here is the laundry room. It's really nice, open space, really tall ceilings. I love that. I guess whatever supplies you want to put in here, love it. Here's the garage. Unfortunately, it's locked. I wish it wasn't. Okay. But yeah, this is the kitchen. It's beautiful. Oh, you can broil and bake stuff. All this cabinet space. Wow, it's a big ass fridge. They got snacks in here for me, see? Of course not. They got deep sinks, love that. Dishwasher. Nice living space. Here goes the master. So, they got this nice little area right here. I wish I could zoom out and show you guys, but I really can't. They set it up really nice. So, you can go to the backyard through here. I'm gonna show y'all the master bathroom. Wow, this place is nice. Got the nice double sinks, and to my left is a shower. You can't take a bath, but you can always use that other shower. Take a bath, I think. I don't remember how it looks, actually. Your shitter. I really like this mirror. It's super nice. Yeah, come on, let's go, let's keep going. Let's go to check out the backyard now. What the frick? I can't even unlock this shit. They probably don't want us going up through there. Maybe I can go out through here. No, can't go back out there, but it's nice though.
So this is the first house. It's really nice, real cute. It's a nice two bedroom. I really love this kitchen. Like, it's so open, I love it. Yeah, so basically I'm looking for a house. I'm looking for a two bedroom, two bath house with the two car garage. Something slight, you know, for the first house. I got some plans that I'm not gonna tell y'all, but yeah, that's what I'm looking for right now. By the grace of God, may I get it. But yeah, God is here with me right now. Shout out to you, God. Thanks for bringing me here. Yeah, I love this kitchen. Like, should I make some mac and cheese? You know, holidays, you don't need the oven and stuff. Okay, but yeah, I wish I could show y'all the garage, but I can't. But that's the first house. I'm gonna take out to the second house.
So on to the second house. Gonna look at this one. Maybe a resident two. This one you can see the garage. Hopefully I can go in there. It's a nice little walk up. Lock the car. I don't even know if I locked it. It's a nice big door. Got the doorbell right there. I wonder what it sounds like. I couldn't even hear it.
Probably should open the door first and then do it. Let me put in the code.
So this is what I look like when you first walk in. Close the door. So to my left, it's this first bedroom. Very nice carpet, love it. Nice and big closet. Love it. Ooh, of course it's cute. Ooh, I really like this. Next flash, don't know how I feel about the tile though. Nice big mirrors. Nice and big shower. Got a tub in this one. I checked the last one. The last one had a tub too. In the guest bedroom. Got the coat closet right here. Got a nice picture right there. So then to my left, we got closets. And then we got this laundry room. Real nice. I wish it had a sink in here, but it doesn't. But you can fold your clothes and stuff, put your detergent and stuff, everything where you need to go. Okay, exit in here. We go back into the hallway. We set this up really nice. Camera. Ooh, I like this one way better. Look at this. To my right is this nice big kitchen. Really love it. And as I pan over, you have the living room and the dining room. I really love that white. The accent wall is beautiful. But I'm gonna go ahead and come over here into the master. Wow, look at that. It's nice. Nice accent wall. Don't mind my squeaking my shoes. The marble countertop is nice. Double sinks. Nice and big closet. Walk-in closet. Got a lot of space in here. Ooh, and the lights are on by itself. That's cool. Nice big shower. And then here you got your shitter. Don't got no door on this one, so. Yeah. Okay, come on, let's keep going. Pretty sure I can't go back out there, but these windows are beautiful. Show your backyard. They got a fire pit. More space over there for entertainment purposes. Alright, let's go back out and let's explore the kitchen. Wow, look at that kitchen. It's the staple of this house. Stone countertops. Got the vent. Same thing as the last house. Here is the garage. I'm gonna show you that in a minute. This is nice. Dining room. Nice and spacious. Oh, I didn't see that over there. We have a little waterfall going on. Right there, look nice. Alright, let's see. Let's see if I can go inside the garage. But of course not. But yeah, this second house is beautiful.
All right, so I'm about to head over to the next house now. The third and final house I'm finna look at. Yeah, come on, let's go. This house is beautiful. The only problem with these houses is the location. It's way farther than I thought, than I expected or anticipated. Third house. I'm gonna show y'all what the third house looks like.
So this was the second house that I just looked at. This is the third and final house I'm looking at. It's really nice on the outside. I don't like the color of this brick though, but the shutters on the windows look nice. That brick looks better than this one. But yeah, let's go ahead and unlock this door. Hopefully I can see the garage. It's just a simple garage. I don't know why I'm so excited to see it. So this is what it looked like when you first walk in. You got a hallway to my right. Let's see, I see the laundry room is over there. Closet. Here we got the bathroom. Same thing as the other houses. Not much has changed. This one is probably the biggest out of all the other two houses I've seen. Nice closet, big closet. Outside window. These mirrors are like staples. Do you guys like have a mirror in front of your bed? Like when you wake up, the first thing you see is yourself. Cause I don't. I got a TV. That's not even plugged in. Anyways, yeah, you got the closet right here. You got coat closet. Nice and tall. This one don't have the laundry, washing machine, and dryer, but they got this set up. Put all your stuff up there. What did I say? Anything? Okay. All right. Nice big mirror again. Okay, come on. Let's tour the rest of this house. I love this flooring. Let's see to my left here. Garage. Oh, damn. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, you have your towels right there. Nice kitchen, though. This kitchen is nice. This marble, I like this. And you got the rest of it. There is the master bath, but go ahead and tour the kitchen this time. You got your same basic appliances, your storage space. My storage space, I should say. Oh, nice pantry. Himalayan salt. Bro, why I thought this was pickles? My dumb self. What the fuck? That's sugar. Hopefully that's sugar. It says buy in bulk. Mm-hmm. Your olive oil and stuff. Oh, is this one of those spinny things? That would've been tight if it was. Nice. What the hell? I think so what the heck is that in there? You know what? I don't even care. Okay, yeah. Your dining space, your living space. This is nice. It wraps around. They got a barbecue thing back there. Of course, all this stuff you gotta get on your own. Oh, this is like a sliding door, I guess. Of course I can't do it. What does that say? It's warmer during the winter, cooler during the summer. Nice ceiling fan. Now let's tour this master bath. Nice and big closet. What the heck? It looks like old. Like it was in the Titanic or something. I love the accent wall. This sofa's cute too, this little couch. One thing I like about these is that you can go into the backyard through your master bedroom. This ceiling thing is cute. Chandelier. Nice big bathrooms. Cute. You have your shooter again. You don't have a door, but you don't really need one, I feel like. This house is nice. These houses are nice. It's just the location. And then I was, when I first came in, like the alleyway or whatever, like I wasn't a big fan of how close the houses were together, and then like everybody kind of just shares the same driveway. They all pull into the same driveway. Of course you have your own garage, but it's like, you know, I don't really like that. But for a first house, I feel like if you're not gonna live in it for too long, then yeah, the only thing with me is the location is kind of far from where I need to be and where I normally be at. I'm in Ontario right now. Where I mainly be at is Fontana. Yeah, this is a bit too far for my liking. As I was driving out, I noticed how far the exit was from where I normally exit. So I'm like, yeah, that don't work for me. But yeah. Yeah, these houses are a no-go. I seen a couple houses over there in Purupa Valley, which I've been looking at. I have yet to schedule a tour, so yeah.
Yeah, y'all, so this wraps up this video. Thank you guys for tuning in and watching with me. I'm gonna go ahead and head to my next location. I got some stuff I need to do. Yeah, stay tuned for the next house tour because I'm still house shopping. Unfortunately, this is not the best move for me at the moment. Like, I'm gonna show y'all, I'm gonna flip the camera.
So like, that's a mono house. So like, you see like the houses are like right next to each other. And what I was saying was you just pull into the alleyway and everybody shares the alleyway. That's not what I like. But yeah, that was the third house. This was the second house. And this one right here was the first house. You can't really see the garage because they turned the garage into a welcome center. But yeah, I'm gonna flip the camera.
Yeah, but y'all see what I was talking about? Like, imagine you're entertaining or you got people coming over. And they all like, we all gotta share this, or somebody gotta move their car so the neighbor could get out. I don't really like that idea. I'm gonna show y'all the whip.
She's so loud, I love it. But yeah, I'm gonna
flip it. The camera I cut off, but yeah, like I was saying, like if I wanna entertain or something, like I don't wanna have my guests to go through all that hassle or whatever. Sorry about that. I was praising Jesus. Yeah, so I'm actually go ahead and head to my next location. I want to thank y'all for tuning in, for touring these houses with me, house hunting with me. These houses are a no-go. I'm gonna show y'all again one last look. But if you guys liked what you've seen, go ahead and check out the Esperanza houses by Leonard over here in Ontario. That's the first house, the second house, the third house. You can't really see them, but they're right there. But yeah, once again, thank you guys for tuning into my channel. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next. Y'all stay safe. Much love. God bless. Peace.